Mrs. Galicia. I know it's been a very unique school year, and we miss you all in person, but we're all doing the best that we can with the situation that we've been given. I just wanted to say some words to encourage you to keep working hard. I know it's a different situation, but all your teachers love you and miss you, and we hope to get to see you soon.